Elvis Presley to Marilyn, cast his clay to the